Well, I suppose it's good news for the homeless and the useless. Ask them, they must know something.
Goodbye, Miss Cox.
The sewer dog's fault, they say. Then the gangs, the epidemics, everyone.
Good evening, sir. Have you witnessed any suspicious activity or strange events recently?
And what do you define as a strange event? More to the point, who are you?
My name is Ichabod Throgmorton, vampire hunter extraordinaire and warden of the East End.
A vampire hunter? Really?
I know what you're thinking. I'm just another lunatic howling at the moon, but I'm not. The Bloodsuckers exist, and they're close.
Mr. Throgmorton, I'm Dr. Jonathan Reed. I'd like to hear more about these vampires you're hunting.
A man of science? Well, I'll be glad to enlighten you.
I'm looking for Sean Hampton. Can you help me, Mr. Throgmorton?
The sad saint? He should be at his night asylum at this hour. But I cannot tell you how to find it, sorry.
Really? Why is that?
It's nothing personal, Doctor. I'm sure your intentions are good, but people who sleep there, they have plenty of reasons to hide.
Maybe at least you can tell me who could help me find him.
Tell you what, go and chat with Tom Watts. He's a bartender and good judge of character. If he talks to you, then it's fine by me.
Goodbye. And good hunting, Mr. Throgmorton.
Clients, the epidemic, no one dares go outside.
We should just run as far away from this place as I can.
Good evening, Tom.
Good evening, sir. How are you tonight? Back to the docks, are we?
You remember me, then?
Of course I do. You're that man who seemed so lost when he entered my bar a few nights ago.
Thank you for your hospitality. I'm Jonathan Reed, by the way.
I'm still Tom Watts. Welcome back, Doctor.
Tom, I need to find Sean Hampton as quickly as possible. I've been told you could help me.
I heard the sad saint was recovering at Pembroke Hospital. Did he leave or something?
The important thing is I find him, quickly.
Why not try his night asylum? He takes care of those who need a meal or a roof there.
Where is it?
It's in an old warehouse, northwest of here. Just follow the bank to the west and go north when you reach the end of the pier.
Goodbye, Mr. Watts.
So few clients. What with the epidemic?
Seems like the guard of Priwen is on Sean Hampton's trail, too. The wounds on this corpse are deep, the result of rabid rage. If this is Sean's doing, he's become a murderous beast.
Stupid thing!
It's locked, all right. I cannot enter. It's locked, all right. It's locked. It's locked, all right.
Stupid beast!
It's locked. I cannot enter. It's locked. It's locked, all right.
This one's mine! I'll take its head!
I cannot enter. locked, all right. It's locked. I cannot enter. It's locked. I cannot enter.
Stay back, sir.
Much work to do.
This Seymour worries me.
It's locked. It's locked. Good evening, miss. I'm Dr. Jonathan Reed. Can I help you?
A fancy doctor lurking at night by the docks? Not fishy at all.
And what about you? Working outside at night in this dangerous part of town?
You want to know my secret? I'm trying to earn money. And I'm Lottie Paxton, by the way.
I'm looking for Sean Hampton. Can you help me?
Mr. Hampton must be in his office at the night asylum he manages, I suppose. Why do you want to see him?
He was a patient of mine at the Pembroke Hospital, but he left abruptly.
I see. Well, Mr. Hampton is a discreet and dedicated man. I'm sure you'll find him soon enough.
Goodbye, Miss Paxton.
Why the long face, Doctor?
Is it all that worries you, Sean? My long face? Really?
This is a blessing for me, to become a Skull. Immortality gives me more time and energy, if truth be known, to run a shelter. What more could I want?
Since you left Pembroke, the amount of blood that has been shed, it's hard to believe you, Sean.
Ask what you will. As the Lord is my shepherd, I will not speak a lie to you.
Why did you kill Miss Jones at the Pembroke Hospital?
Killed old Harriet? You must be mad, Doctor. Why would I do such a thing?
People have been murdered. I've seen the blood. I don't believe you can be trusted.
Have a little faith, Doctor. If you will follow, I will guide you to the light.
How do you plan to do that?
Take this key of the old sewers. The entrance is by the riverbank, south from here. There you'll find all the proof you need.
I will not look kindly on you if you're trying to trick me.
I'll be here when you return. If you still think I'm a threat then, well, I surrender myself to your judgment.
I cannot enter. That doesn't work. There must be a way to control the water level in this reservoir. I need to find the wheel. So that's it. These wheels control the water level. that doesn't work. It's locked, all right. That doesn't work. That doesn't work. Gate should shut properly now. It's locked.
Escaped the wrath of Ascalon for too long. It is time to purge the sewers of their filth.
You again? The one they call the sewer dog?
Hold your tongue, newborn, or I'll crush you like a maggot.
You've let the beast consume you.
Finally, a touch of lucidity. So learn to respect the laws of Ascalon. To learn to respect the laws of Ascalon! A power you cannot comprehend! Whence you vanished, I'll slaughter these scowls while singing your... To respect the laws of Ascalon! The purple bands of the hand that crushes all! to learn to respect the laws of Ascalon! Infernal Banshee, the hand that crushes all! To learn to respect the laws of Ascalon! You dare challenge the dictates of Ascalon? To respect the laws of Ascalon! Dare challenge the dictates of Ascalon!